Let's go. Oh my fucking god. Like, I don't know if I can kill that type of a thing. I mean, I bet I probably can, but like, I just don't know how it works.
That bear is brutal, dude.
Bro, that's no joke. Like, that's a that is a bona fide danger bear. Let me go around this way, okay? We might try to skip him. But how do you skip a bear if the bear is that big? I have a strategy for how we're going to beat the bear. I'm not going to tell anybody what it is. McCall, can you guess what the strategy is?
Yeah.
What is it?
Well, you just said you're not going to tell anybody.
All right, so let's go up here and we'll see if we can get him.
That didn't work, dude.
It did. It worked very well. It taught me two things. Thing number one, if I get around the bear beforehand, he was going into a sleep animation and I can crouch all the way through and avoid him. The second thing that it taught me was that I need to roll better and not get knocked off the edge. So what I do is I wait for the bear to do that. He will eventually do that ability and he will go off the edge. The bear will go off the edge. I will take that bitch off the edge. Guaranteed. Yeah, it's gonna be fine, guys. That bear is no fucking joke. Like, that is probably like straight up. These bears are oppressive. Okay? These are oppressive bears. Okay. So watch what we do. Okay, watch. I'm gonna give this one more attempt. See that? See how he got up? Come on. What are you afraid of? That's what I need him to do. Jesus! Headbutt me off the edge. Come on! Come on, go off the edge! Go off the fucking edge! Okay, let me guess, I'm dead. Let me guess. I legitimately feel like this bear is programmed to not go off the edge. Like, there are a lot of bears, this bear, no, he's just programmed to not go off the edge. Because,
no,
like,
you're probably right, because Market is also programmed not to go off the edge, too.
And he never, bro, that bear is smarter than I am. Like, that's the problem. They make these fucking mobs in the game that are smarter than the goddamn players. Like, I it's just crazy. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna do one more attempt of me 1v1 bear. Me and bear 1v1. If I can't kill him, we're gonna sneak around like, admittedly, a little fucking bitch, okay? Because I don't know what the fuck to do, man. The boss is unbearable. Ban him. Oh, I forgot your name. Looks like you barely didn't get banned. All right, let's go. We can't even fight. They're so big and oppressive that we can't even fight them on a horse. Okay, I'm gonna kill these guys right now. Okay. Now we fight Mr. Bear. It's me versus Bear. Let's go. What? I'm not gonna do this. Fuck this. I'm not gonna do this. Like, this, it just, like, he takes no damage. Like, he knocks me back with every attack. His arms are the size of a tree. Like, I'm just losing every fucking attack. And you know what I'm gonna get for killing this bear? Probably 2,000 fucking souls. That's what I'm gonna get. If this bear had the best, it had like a mount that like didn't fucking die randomly and throw me off the edge, I would do it, okay? I would really do it. But like, I know that this bear gives me nothing. This is a low-value bear. He gives legendary sword? He did not. Okay, he does not. I'm going to just walk around him. We are going to skip the bear, all right? And I don't want to hear any bullshit about it. The bear is fucking... Dude, it's just crazy. 100% can be skipped. Yeah, he can 100% be skipped. The bear is unbearable, okay? No. No way. Oh no, that's just a baby bear. That one's fine. That one's fine. I'm gonna try to fight him. I'm gonna try to 1v1 Mr. Bear again. Like, since I'm already like this close to the respawn, I'm gonna try to 1v1 Mr. Bear. Whoa, what are y'all knowing for? Like, I'm gonna beat him. It's gonna be fine. Let me go ahead and show you guys why humans are at the top of the food chain and bears are not. You know who the real bear is? Me. Now, what did I get from Mr. Bear? I got one beast blood and a lump of flesh.
Do you know what any of those are for?
Yeah, it's some bullshit.